Tom, I'm standing outside the South Park courthouse, where experts have successfully summoned the ghost of toilet inventor Sir John Harrington. Now that the spirit has crossed over from the dead, lawyers are going to try and sue him. Sir Thomas Harrington, your extreme negligence hath cost taxpayers millions!
No! No!
You will be sued, spirit! Thy liability is without question! Appear before this court, Harrington!
Never!
Quick, everyone, get out all your money!
Clyde? Clyde?
Bob?
This lawyer is a fraud. He has been swindling you and your friends for your money.
Fuck me, it's a ghost.
You can't sue the dead, Clyde. Putting the toilet seat down is a matter of simple etiquette. It's common sense, Clyde.
Oh boy, here we go.
Don't try and blame Mommy's death on anything but your failure to do something I asked you time and time again to do. It's your fault!
Now hold on just a second! It's not anyone's fault! I am sick and tired of all this nonsense over my porcelain toilet machine!
There he is! Sir John Harrington!
Quick, sue him! You can't sue me! You're all using my toilet invention the wrong way! When you have to sit and take a Sir Harrington, you're supposed to be facing this way, so you can use the little shelf for your books and your quill and your ink.
Aha! I told you you sit on it that way! I told you!
Why would I design it so that when you're finished taking a Sir Harrington, you have to stand up, turn around, and look down right at your Harrington to flush? That's gross!
Well, yeah, but if you sit on it that way, you gotta take your pants all the way off.
Of course! Why do you think I designed toilet rooms with a laundry hole?
Oh, that's what that hole is for? Oh.
Oh.
Oops.